What did I miss?
The Swedish guy is starting to choke.
Swedish guy? Who taught him how to swing? Heidi?
Actually, Heidi was Swiss.
Get out of my chair.
Hey, Robert, can you move over a little bit, please?
No, take the middle.
I don't want the middle. Johnny, you move over the middle. I'll go in the end.
Just sit down.
All right. You're going to feel a little man thigh. How does that work?
Shut up, all of you guys.
What? What's wrong?
Nothing. It's Debra. Debra's not feeling well hormonally.
Oh.
Got it. The enemy within.
Just don't do it. Don't give her a reason. Be cool, be cool, be cool.
Hey, Ray, these are on top of the hamper. Are they dirty or are they clean?
Yeah, those are dirty.
Oh, they're dirty. Okay. Well, then, Ray, let me enlighten you as to how a hamper works, okay? There's a lid on it, and that lid lifts up. Now, you take your clothes, not your clean clothes, not the clothes you're wearing right now, but your dirty clothes. You lift that lid, you insert the clothes, and you shut that lid.
Yeah, got it, got it.
This is very nice, Ray. Yeah, this is very nice. Pretzel crumbs all over the place.
Yeah, I'm gonna clean those up. Okay, see what I'm talking about? Freaking mood swings. They find me chopped up in the freezer. Don't believe the suicide note.
That's a beautiful shot.
Well, it's a rough time of the month. You know, a lot of criminals turn themselves in when their wives are like this.
Do me a favor, don't be like animals, all right? I don't need to...
Iceberg dead ahead.
Coaster, Robert, coaster.
What?
Yeah.
I'm going to the bank, all right? Listen, when the buzzer goes off, could you maybe take the clothes out of the dryer?
Yeah, no problem. How long are you going to be?
Why?
Oh, nothing. No, take your time. Yeah. Or hurry back if you want to. It's your choice. Yeah.
I thought she'd never leave.
Is Debra aware of how she's coming off to others?
She doesn't hear herself. Then if I bring it up to her, she gets all nuts and denies it. That's the sickness.
You should get her on tape and make her listen to it.
You want to wear a wire? I'll shave you down and hook you up.
Why doesn't she just take something for this?
What you gonna take?
Raymond. Have you ever been in a drugstore? There's a whole wing dedicated to this problem.
Yeah, all right, what am I gonna do? What am I gonna do, buy her something? Besides, I wouldn't even know what to get.
Get them all.
Yeah, all right. Just don't worry about me, all right? I'll just ride it out.
You dumb bastard.
What?
Ride it out. You put a stop to this now.
All right, Dad, all
right. Let me ask you. She's in a bad mood, what, 2-3 days tops? Not so tough now, right? Pretty soon she's gonna get a mood that lasts 5 days. Then it's a week. And before you know it, what used to be a bad mood now takes over and becomes her only mood. And then, well, then you become like me. Where not a day goes by that I don't wish there was a comet screaming towards Earth to bring me sweet relief.